does this one sound? This one is so soft. I don't know what it is about these brushes. They're from Real Techniques, but all their brushes apply beautifully and so soft. They're all so soft. But these brushes are pretty expensive. Like one brush was like $10. Like for this I think was like $8 or $9. So, but if you really want a nice quality soft brush, then this is where to go, because I have two other, I have a powder version and a liquid foundation version, which you let's try out the blush brush. See me drawing on it with foundation. Not drawing, but like painting it. Now I gotta do the whole thing. going to use this blending brush. It's a good blending brush. It says it's a crown brush, and it's C412 DLX pointed crease, but I use this brush for blending. It's a good brush. You could say compared to short shader. I love the color. I love a nice, like, pastel, soft pink, a baby pink. Excuse the neighbors, you can hear them. They know I'm recording. That's why they're doing that. I'm just kidding. Just kidding, the neighbors have no clue that I sit in a quiet room and record ASMR videos. With these bristles. also a paintbrush, but I don't know what these kind of brushes are called. But I love the way they sound.